Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My name is Dr. Abdul Adamu from Data Analytica. I lecture at the Department of Business Administration, Nasarawa State University, Kebbi. In this lecture, I want to show us how we can use Z Library to download e-books and articles for free. Now, Z Library is an online project intended to create one web page for every book ever published. It has been funded in part by grants from the California State Library and the Carl Austin Foundation. There are many free books available in PDF format. It is perfectly legal to download and read them. Download book from Z Library first, we go to Google, open our google.com, search for Z Library. Now, once you search for Z Library, we'll click on the first one here. Now, it will open this page. You can download books and articles. Now, there are domains for each country. For Nigeria, this is the domain nglib.org. So we click, we want to download books, we click on books. Now it will take us to this page. Now I have some books that I want to that I will use to demonstrate how we can download. I have Essential of Corporate Finance by Stephen Rose, Westerfield and Jordan. Then we have Research Methodology, a Step-by-Step Guide for Beginners by Ranjit Kumar. Then we have Organic Chemistry by Paula Y. Bruce. Then Upper Publication Manual 7th Edition. And for article, we'll search for Ownership Structures and Firm Performance. So first, let us search for this book, Essential of Corporate Finance, copy. And we can do our search using the title, author, ISBN, and publisher. So I paste. Now it has searched and returned. Now the books can come in so many formats. Most of the format that have come out here is in PDF format. There is for Mobi reader, there is for EPUB reader. You can see that this is the book we are looking for, Essentials of Corporate Finance by Stephen A. Rose, Randolph Westerfield and Brother Jordan. This is published in 2016. Essential of Corporate Finance, this is 10th edition by the same author. This is published in 2020. This is 2019, so I'll go for that of 2020. So you click on the book to take you to this page. If you want to read, if you want to preview it, if you want to read on Kindle, you can send it to Kindle so you can read about the book. So, but if you want to download, you just click on the download button here. So it has started downloading. So it has downloaded. Let me open. If I want to open it, I'll click, and here we are. This is the book, Essential of Corporate Finance 10th edition. This is the complete book, so which you can use. You can use it to download any book at all. You can use it to download the book. This is the content of the book here. So part 6, risk and return. You can see it clearly. This is the e-version of the book. Now let's go back. Let me download this research methodology. This time I'm going to use the title. Paste. download and look at it. So 2010 PDF, this is EPUB. Let me click on the EPUB. If you click on this arrow, if it comes out as EPUB, you can click on this arrow here and convert to PDF. You can convert to PDF or FBB, MOBI, text format, rich text format. So whichever format you want to, you are reading the book on, you can convert it. So I'm not going to convert. I'll rather download the PDF format directly instead of converting. So this is a PDF format. So you can convert to other format here. So I'll click download. So it said my limit, there are more than 5 downloads from this in the last 24 hours. I can sign in to complete. So I have an account. Let me sign in. So I've signed in. So let me search again. So I'll download this. Download. So it has downloaded. If I open, this is the book. This is wonderful. This is the complete book by Ranjit Kumar. Very nice book on research methodology. This is how, let me download another book which is not in my discipline. I'll use the author this time, Organic Chemistry. So let me go back. Search. You can see Organic Chemistry. This is 2017. This is 2016. This is the latest. So this is 70.2 megabytes, 65. So this is fairly a big book. So you click it, then you just click download and download it. I don't use chemistry, so I'm not going to download that chemistry book. Then let's download upper 7th edition and see. Upper 7th edition, the full book, paste. This is wonderful. This is the upper publication manual 7th edition. So click on the book. So let's download it. So it has downloaded. Let's open and see. So this is upper 7th edition publication manual of the American Psychological Association, the official guide to upper style. Honestly, this is wonderful. And this book is how many pages? This is the last page. Let me demonstrate how we can download article with it. Now, if you want to download article, so I want to download article on ownership structures and firm performance. So come to our Z library, we paste it here. Then instead of books, we click on article. So we paste. We now search. So these are articles, ownership structure and firm performance. You can go through them. So let me go ownership structure and firm performance. So this was published in 2018. So let me click. Once I click, this is the article. So let me download it. So this is the article. You can see it's published by Emerald Corporate Governance, reputable publisher. So this is how we can use the Z library to download article. If, apart from this, you can see that they said the Z library contains over 10 million books, 84 million articles. So there is a whole lot of resources that you can get from here. And most of their article, like you can see, They are from reputable publisher. This article, for instance, is published by Elsevier. If you love this content, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can comment on where you feel we can improve on our content. Thank you for listening.